we wouldn't have found them.
They're less than 4 light years from here.
Why have they stopped? They could have been halfway to Earth by now.
They're attempting to arm the weapon. The propulsion system has to be offline to do it.
How quickly can we get there?
That wouldn't be wise. They've been joined by at least a dozen vessels.
You have nearly as many ships?
You may have noticed that reptilians and insectoids are more belligerent than we are. Their ships are armed accordingly.
We're no match for them.
We've been outgunned before, sir. We did not come all this way to give up without a fight.
Would the aquatics be a match for them?
Their ships are extremely powerful, but they've seen your evidence. They're not convinced.
That was before the reptilians murdered Degra and stole the weapon. We're looking at civil war. Can they afford to sit back and do nothing? Let me talk to them.
Now isn't the time to dissolve the council. So we should leave our fate in the hands of the reptilians and insectoids? I disagree. The evidence the humans provided can't be ignored.
I didn't quite catch that last part.
They've agreed to meet with us. But don't expect much, Captain.
How long do they plan to keep us waiting?
You have to deal with the aquatics on their terms.
They're extremely deliberate in everything they do.
You all right?
My species doesn't like the water.
They're here.
Thank you for seeing me.
I'm afraid my communications officer was abducted by the reptilians.
That is regrettable, that her presence is no longer necessary. We've had time to study your language.
Then I'll get to the point. We need your help.
We've made our position clear. Your evidence is intriguing, but far from conclusive.
We require more time to evaluate it.
And if my world gets torn to rubble in the meantime,
the reptilians and the insectoids cannot deploy the weapon on their own.
That may not be true.
I believe they took my officer to help them decipher
a third launch code. After all your deliberations, you may find a decision's been made without you.
This changes nothing.
Just because the reptilians choose to act rashly does not mean we will do the same.
So you'd rather sit back and do nothing,
Captain,
while they condemn all 5 of your species to extinction?
You may return to your ship. You will be informed of our decision.
One last question.
Have these guardians told you where you'll establish your new homeworld? The one humans are destined to destroy? Is it here, in the expanse? In case you haven't noticed, the spheres are turning it into a trans-dimensional wasteland. None of you will be able to survive. You say the Guardians have helped you. Have they ever tried to disable the spheres?
Because we found a way.
Help me save my people. And I can help you save yours.
Report. 6 vessels approaching, sir. All aquatic.
That was remarkably fast.
Open a channel to the lead ship.
We've considered your proposal.
And?
We will help you intercept the weapon.
Thank you.
We expect you to honor our agreement.
You will attempt to disable the spheres.